Nice turn up there around the top of the island and back down through the centre. Cut some nice lines, bit of dirty water there, but hard on the left-hander now. Oh boy, they came close to hanging it on the bank just there. Hard right-hander, and we'll come back through the times just to get a good split for them. Split's going to be 27.893. We're out around about 55 seconds for a finish. You get that second split of 38.657. 38.657. Finishing time of 56.771. 56.771.